Hi guys, so today I've got a couple of hauls to share with you. The first is from Hey Little Magpie and the other one is from Hobbycraft. My order from Hey Little Magpie is including some of the brand new out collections. As soon as they were on the website, I placed my order. So this is what I got. First, this crepe paper Oasis die-cut ephemera pack. I know this collection was from January, but back then I didn't have the pictures to scrap with this collection, but now I do, so I'm looking forward to using this collection. Then I've got some of the One Canoe Two Creekside rubbons. This was the only thing from that collection that I actually bought. I thought I'd buy more, but I wasn't that into the rest of the collection, so this is all I got. But these are so beautiful and they're foiled. Then these pink paisley summer lights thickers. I couldn't resist. They're sort of holographic and there's like a pink side to them. They're pretty cool. Then the crepe paper Maggie Holmes carousel stickers. I could have got all of this collection easily, but I had to resist. Then some Oasis titles. Oasis stickers. I love these glittery bits. And tiny word stickers. I can be like Kinky Quill. And then some The Carousel ephemera pack. I like these little bits. They're very cute. I'm so excited to use this. And then his main voice. And I forgot that from Hey Little Magpie you always get a little packet of tea, which is a really nice touch. And we have some papers. This one is from Summer Lights. I like that it's basic, but it's got something a little different with this blue, and that's really cool. And the back's just plain with grey circles. Then again from Summer Lights is this sort of watercolory scene, and then on the back is this purple geometric pattern, and I kind of wish I'd have got two of this sheet because the back's also lovely. Then flamingos because I'm obsessed. This is from Oasis and the back is all green and flowery, but obviously I'm going to be using this side. Then from Carousel I had to have this. I think this will be cool to add a bit of colour to cut apart or just as a background, but I think if I add colour to this it's going to look incredible. The back is just stripey. And this, that's the back. That's cool. That is very cool, I just had to have that. I'm not sure what I'm going to do with it, but I think that's kind of cool to have a photo on a background rather than just something that's been designed on a computer. And again, the back's just like that. And balloons. And hearts. And then from Cocoa Vanilla Wild at Heart, I got this one. Because I bought some of that collection last time and I just wanted another paper to go with it. And the back is all floral. So first of all, as some of you may know, I drive a Mini and the Airfix kit was half price in Hobbycraft, so I had to have it. I've took this bit off because it was sort of falling off anyway. I think they've been in stock for a while and it's disintegrated, but this is for if it's a rainy day or maybe save it for winter. But I love doing Airfix kits and yeah, I'm excited about this. So then I got some washi tape. I think these three are new from Dovecraft. This one has starfish. This is all pink and holographic and shiny. That just says Wanderlust, but I like the colour of that and I like the font, so yeah, I had to have those. These were on sale, I believe, from Little Bee. I love these washi tapes, but they always seemed a bit expensive, but they were half price, so they're all foiled and lovely. I'm so happy with those. My boyfriend went with me to Hobbycraft. He was just walking around pointing out all the cats and foxes and birds, and he pointed out this, and I kind of had to get something that he pointed out, didn't I? And look at this, it's so dinky and cute. Right, I have tiny hands anyway, but it's so small. But yeah, I've been after some punches. I wanted a larger sort of 2-inch heart. I didn't have any, so I just got a tiny one, and maybe next time they'll have the heart. Then this is actually why I went to Hobbycraft, just to get a paint palette, and then I ended up spending about 20 quid. Oh well. But yeah, it's a really nice paint palette, because my other one was covered in acrylic and all sorts. And then I think these were all on sale, I'm not sure. These are Pink Paisley Fancy Free Thickers, and they're all glittery. Then some more thickers, I'm not sure which collection these are from, but I like that they're different sizes, and there's lots of them. And then I think this is from Maggie Holmes Bloom, because I bought some of that collection last time, but I never got the stickers, so I thought I'd get the stickers this time. Lots of like tiny words and things, titles. So I'm pretty happy with those. So that's my haul from the past couple of weeks. I think I'm gonna have to behave now until the next collections come out, but I'm so excited to create some layouts with these new products. So thanks for watching and stay tuned. I'll put the link to my blog below and you can see what I make. Bye!